I speak tonight for the dignity of man and the destiny of man.
Hello, world. Hello, Vilag. Hello, Gonsevelt. Dr. Granola here on Granola TV, and I want to warmly welcome you to Dr. Granola's Cosmic Health Show, where it's always about you, your health, and how a bowl of granola can help improve them both. Here, we will have fun. We're going to review new and exciting granola products. We're going to offer money-saving special deals from granola companies. We're going to exchange granola recipes, nutritional information, and food allergy alerts. We're going to interview interesting guests. We're going to interview interesting guests baking granola. We're going to interview interesting guests that you personally know while they bake their special granola. We will discuss the news. We will share stuff and give stuff away. We're going to travel to other galaxies, but we'll talk about that later. Dr. Granola's Cosmic Health Show will have an open forum where, once again, we're going to discuss you. We're going to discuss your overall health and how a simple bowl of granola can help improve them both. That's right, oh ye of little faith. Why, eating a bowl of granola a day will improve your physical health. It's going to improve your financial health. It's going to improve your mental and emotional health, too. Furthermore, eating a bowl of granola a day is going to improve the health of your love life. Yes, you. It's going to improve the health of your sex life. Lucky for you, it can be improved. It's going to improve the health of your entertainment life. Don't ask. It will. And if that isn't enough, eating a bowl of granola a day is going to bring relief to the suffering, joy to the depressed, inspiration to the artistic, and peace to the world. It will also raise your batting average and make you hot to trot on the dance floor. And we're going to top it off with interviews, free granola stuff, and granola gift samplers from granola companies from all over the world. Well, this world, that is, that you can send to your family, friends, and colleagues. And finally, we're going to finish it off with stories of intergalactic space travel through the known and unknown universe, searching for the origins of granola, reported to be lost in the ruins of an ancient sacred civilization. You didn't think that this was just going to be another boring show, did you? So sit back and relax with a good book and a bowl of granola. Call me in the morning and grok to Dr. Granola's Cosmic Health Show on Granola TV.